gjøre nok. On the microphone, Billy the Fournier. On the saxophone, Ivan Renta. And Claudia and Samuel. So now you've heard quite a bit of saxophone and quite a bit of vibraphone, quite a bit of tap dancing. We would like you to now listen to the incredible sounds and textures of Samuel Torres and his Colombian maracas. Either, but that'll come, just you wait.
Yeah.
So now, we'd like to do a song from Cuba again. This one is actually pretty old. It falls into the era of, let's say, early jazz times. It was written in 1918 in Cuba by a great composer by the name of Manuel Corona, and it's one of my favorite ballads ever. It's called Santa Cecilia, and it's usually played as a ballad or a bolero, but I made an arrangement where I'm integrating the folklore rumba with it also a little bit, so Santa Cecilia.
Simbólico nombre de Cecilia, tan supremo que es el genio musical, por tu simpático rostro de africana, canelado dulce admiran los matices de un vergel, y por tu talle de araña. pesca diosa indiana, que es modelo en escultura del imperio terrenal. Ha surgido del alma y de la lira, del bardo que te canta como homenaje fiel. Este canta cadente, este arpegio armonioso, a la linda Cecilia, bella y feliz mujer.
Primorosa mujer,